y'all. It's Meek coming at y'all with another raw and uncut vid. How y'all doing today? Y'all, let me tell y'all something. Today was a long day. Like today was a long work day. I'm not even gonna lie. Don't judge me. I know everybody say, well, work is work. Today was a long work day. Like, for real. Shoot. But you know what? You got to keep a job to feed the family. Right? Right. That, or you can get food. I ain't judging nobody that get food stamps. I'm just saying, you know, that's basically the alternative, you know, for people that can't work or people that just don't like to work. It's basically food stamps and a little bit of, you know, money you get in the check every month from social services. Oh, y'all, excuse me. I'm tired. Oh, my God, and it's only 4:38 in the car. Like, come on. Tired. Anyway, y'all, so yes, so let me just explain to y'all how my day went today. First of all, I only had like 4 hours of sleep. I woke up like 5 o'clock. That be my problem right there, y'all, because I wake up at 5 and I'm doing everything in the house, cleaning every morning, you know, because you know something, you know, sometimes people that you live with, they don't like to really clean to my expectations or whatever. So I end up, you know, getting up. I'm a little OCD, so I like to get up clean in the morning. And then, you know, the most important thing, I like to take a shower every morning. I don't know, everybody don't like to take showers. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, I like to get up and take a shower or whatever in the morning, wake me up. You know what I mean? Then I gotta do this afro, y'all. Ain't much to do to it, but you do gotta, you know, you do have to do it though, or whatever. So anyway, so yeah, y'all, I'm excited tonight. I'm going to the movies with my children. I'll probably record a little something, you know, for y'all to see us going out and in the car or whatever. But yeah, y'all. So yeah, so this is gonna be my new channel. Y'all gotta make sure y'all hitting me up, like, to let me know in the comments what y'all want us to do. You know, we're gonna be doing some family stuff. Then every now and again, I don't wanna deal with my chillings. So then I'ma just do some stuff by myself, inspirational stuff. Yeah, so y'all gotta hit me up if y'all wanna talk to your girl Jersey Jerz. So yeah, so I'm excited, like, you know. Yeah, I'm excited about this new journey that I'm on. A journey that basically is, you know, non-stressed. You know, I'm actually on a eat right. I'll show you guys some of my eat right. I eat a lot of vegetables, you guys. Vegetables. So don't be saying, yo, you don't be eating meat like that. No, because sometimes you don't need meat. All you need is a egg and some vegetables. Anyway, so yes, I'm gonna be doing that. My hair is true. I'm gonna be doing that. I'm gonna be doing some, you know, showing you guys my, you know, my life, my journey, like, you know, telling y'all a little bit of my business so y'all can be on here talking about me like, she did that, or making up stuff, you know. Sometimes y'all like to make up stuff on people, YouTube. Y'all shouldn't be doing that. But anyway, I love y'all though. You know, everybody not gonna like you, but it's okay. I'ma make all y'all like me. Cause I'm Meek a Meek. I'ma make all y'all like me from the Jersey Jerz. Anyway, y'all, so I'm on my way home from work. And just wanted to get on here, talk to y'all for a little bit. I will definitely talking to you guys on my way to the movies with my two big chillins, my young adults, or whatever. I will talk to y'all tonight. Peace.